Hi everyone! Today I'm going to show you a quick and easy video on how to make kimchi fried rice. I have leftover kimchi from the first batch that I did. If you want the video for that recipe, please check this link. I think it's right here. I hope you guys like this video and thank you for the people that's already subscribing my channel. And if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to click that subscribe button below and that bell button so you can get updated with all the videos. Thank you guys! In your hot skillet, cook your bacon until golden brown. Add your chopped kimchi and saute everything together. Now you can add your cooked rice. This is an overnight rice, meaning I cooked the rice yesterday and then fluff it and then put them in the cooler for overnight. Now you can add the rest of the ingredients. First is your chopped scallions, and then the crushed roasted sesame seeds, and then season it with salt. And lastly, the sesame oil. Mix well and transfer it to a serving bowl. Of course, our kimchi fried rice is not complete without our sunny side egg. It's not necessarily sunny side up. You can cook your eggs according to your preference. Garnish it with sliced nori or seaweed, and then you're ready to serve. Enjoy! Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and follow me in all my social accounts. I have Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Until then, take care and I'll see you guys soon. Again, this is Krista of The Nice Kitchen. Bye guys!